This place can't get any better than this. You got old friends here, getting to play with a lot of great young kids, and they play some serious baseball, and it's just a great way to share a love of a game and a love for the Lord. So it's just, I don't know what to say, but look around, man. It's a blessing to be here.
We are free to struggle.
Taking that message this holiday week and how it's celebrated here all week instead of just 2 or 3 days like we do in the States is a significant opportunity. Being in a third world country, seeing the broad reach of that message, that it's, because I think when we're in America, it's just kind of, well, he did that, but to think of the broad scope of he did that for the world and is pretty powerful.
I'm always reminded, I mean, I have a son, so the idea of, you know, that God sent his son for me, for all of us, is always very, kind of almost emotional for me, because I understand that to a degree, and yet I can't even begin to understand the kind of love, you know, that our Father has for us, even with my own son.
Hallelujah, our stone hearts become flesh that's beating. Hallelujah, chains have been undone, and we are singing.
Easter is probably not going to be the same. It's more going to be like the other resurrection, which is what it's really all about. It's not an Easter. It's about a resurrection of our Holy God. That's really what I'm going to share. I'm going to keep that in my heart. And embraced our rejection. Oh. How marvelous, how boundless is your love.
through the open door. How wonderful.